Roger, he's gonna interview you. What would you ask him?
Back in the day, when you was world champion, how was the females? How was the ladies, the females?
Well, they love boxing.
Yeah. Did they love you?
Was you the real deal back then?
I'm the real deal then.
Yeah?
That's the only way you gonna get it.
Who is the baddest top-notch female you ever messed with?
Baddest top-notch female?
Yeah, the baddest, the coldest piece you'd have had.
Well, I had a couple of them.
Yeah? Name the top. Give me your top two. Give me your top two, Roger. You was the black mama, the man.
Yeah.
Two-time champion.
I messed with a Filipino girl.
Yeah.
She was good. She was a cute motherfucker.
Yeah.
And then I was messing with, I always met with a sister, so.
You had a sister.
Yeah, yeah. But the thing about it, when I was fighting, most times than none, I was fighting in California.
So you had all the Cali pieces.
So that's what you got.
So you had all the Cali pieces.
Pretty much, most of them.
Yeah.
That's the key.
Why do women love boxers though?
Huh?
Why do the ladies love boxers?
Because motherfucker in shape. They want a real deal. They want the real.
Hey, when you guys were growing up, who had more dates? You or your brother?
I didn't keep up with nobody's dates. I kept up with my own.
I kept up with the real deal.
What the fuck you had? The coldest. Give me your top two coldest pieces you had. Come on.
Don't lie.
The top two coldest.
Well, see, you don't know them though.
I know.
Yeah, you know them?
Yeah, I know.
But you don't know
them. Name them.
I know for you.
What is her name?
I know for you.
What's her name? Right now. She could be listening right now.
I'm keep your name sealed.
Because she might be married, got kids.
She ain't got no kids.
No.
Yeah. See, I still talk to her mother all the time.
Oh.
So we ain't got no problem. Just that.
But you have some cold pieces back in there.
We got cold pieces today.
That was a knockout punch right there.
I see. I'm just trying to keep up with the man. You know what I'm saying?
No, there ain't no doubt.
Let me ask you this. Do you need to use pickup lines? Like, hey, is your father a gardener? And she says, why is that? You just became such a flower. Nothing like that?
Nothing like that.
You too.
No pickup lines.
This is all fun. This is all jokes. Don't everybody get it twisted. We all having fun in here.